Holemaking toolpaths in MasterCAM 2024 now feature an interactive graphical plane display to help users visualize associated depths with each hole, along with the linking page revamped to be more intuitive. These planes are color-coded for the critical depths and display across holes on different axes. These planes will live update with changes to give users immediate feedback on the calculation of the toolpath. The planes can also be edited directly from the graphics view to reference features on parts or fixtures. This new linking page is available on drill, circle mill, helix bore, chamfer drill, advanced drill, and thread mill toolpaths. Open the part-only view sheet and we'll program the four vertical holes. Open the drill toolpath and control-click the cylindrical wall to select the four yellow hole features. Also new for MasterCAM 2024 in the hole selection page, we've added a hole selection counter. Click the green check to exit the dialog. We'll choose tool 6, the 8.5mm drill. Let's go to the linking page and see the changes. Toggling between absolute and incremental depths changes the plane display for visual feedback. Here we see some new checkboxes to toggle the display of the individual graphical planes. We can turn on the clearance plane and set it to absolute. The plane changes to a singular plane that covers all the holes. In the graphics window, we can click on the plane and link it to an auto cursor point on the part. Let's select a top edge of the part. Type in 6 inches to add some extra clearance and see the plane position update. We can uncheck the clearance plane display for easier visibility. TipComp and Breakthrough are now moved to the main page for its own graphical plane as well. We can switch TipComp on to see the depth. Click the green OK button to close and regenerate. Let's see what these planes look like on some 5-axis holes. Create a new drill toolpath and control-click one of the quarter-inch holes and confirm that we have 14 holes selected. Change the sort order to clean up the linking moves. We'll choose tool 17, the 5.6mm drill. In tool axis control, we'll choose 5-axis. Let's go into the linking parameters page now. We can see the individual depths for the holes aligned with each hole axis. Turn on transparency to help see the hole depths. Click the green OK button to close and regenerate. The new graphical planes are a huge improvement in workflow for users to easily visualize hole depths instead of cycling between simulation to determine if hole depths and linking heights are correct.